hope. I think we've been saying for a couple years now, listen, the way that people are watching television now, and cable has upped the ante for what's out there. People are watching television in very smart ways. They're DVRing it. They're going back and watching it again, figuring it out. We didn't want to just give them something that we just spoon-feed the obvious. And a lot of people were thrown by it because, to this point, we hadn't done that. What we're hoping is that, I think, when we came back in episode 2, it answered a lot of those questions. And a lot of people completely missed in the first 15 seconds of the show, in the recap, we say, or maybe it leads to an alternate universe. And so the very smart television watchers got mad at that because, oh, you gave it away, and we didn't. So you're damned if you do, damned if you don't. But hopefully it's, you know, on a network television show, we're setting out to do things which are very different than what CBS normally does. It's not just your typical procedural where everything's wrapped up with a bow at the end of an episode. You know, you've got to take a ride with it to figure out what's going on.
Yeah, but has it felt different for you? I mean, it almost felt like you're playing different characters in a whole new world.
And which we were. I mean, you figure a year had passed in that reality. A year had gone by for all of us that were experiencing that. In actuality, Julia, Jim, those guys that were left behind, it had only been a day. But to the rest of us, we emotionally, mentally experienced every single minute of that in our bodies. And so you're trying to make sense when you come out of that. You know, it's almost like someone who's come out of a coma or someone who had amnesia, that suddenly that memory is coming back and you're having to somehow reconcile all of that. So, yeah.
How was it go for you coming out of that?
Oh, I mean, I think for my character, it was kind of frustrating in the Matrix. I mean, everybody else had gone off to do something really cool, like, you know, Barbie and Hunter were off doing special ops. So, I mean, I think Joe was kind of left a little bit heartbroken because he didn't have his girlfriend anymore, and he was also mourning my sister's death, trying to forgive Sam, or, you know, thinking about possibly forgiving Sam next year, and doing college applications, and that's it. I mean, if anything, I think he kind of got the sore end of the deal.
So that year away for him was sucked.
Excuse me?
That year away wasn't good for him.
Yeah, so I think coming back into the dome for him is almost like Joe being able to resolve all the things that happened, you know, figuring out what's going to go on with him and Nori next, figuring out how to make sure the next year doesn't end up with him just sitting with college applications. I mean, clearly that's not going to happen under the dome, but you know what I mean. So I think it proved to just be able to, it proved to keep him motivated to do more.
And then how did for Christine, because she herself was kind of, I don't know, in that weird world with them, the alternate universe, but at the same time, it seems like that character is manipulating everything that's been going on.
Yeah, I just got filled with too much of this gel called oxytocin, and like, which you'll look, if you watch the show, you'll discover it has quite a force
effect
on me and other characters. But yeah, I mean, you know, that character is, you know, new to everyone, and I continue to see the evolution, even in episode 11. I'm in 10 out of the 13 episodes, and so next one is my final episode. So I'm not exactly sure what happens.
Okay.
Can you guys talk about how, now that you guys are back in the dome and a year has passed for you, how that's going to affect your relationship with you and the players and the way this is going?
Clearly it makes things difficult with Julia and I, just because Barbie's lived a year in a relationship with another woman who, P.S., has ended up in the dome as well. A year in a relationship relationship with her, 3 weeks in a relationship with Julia, and absolutely complicates things. So it will basically tear Julia and Barbie up. It's not to say it stays that way, but for a time. And Barbie may be welcoming a new little life into his world this year. So we'll see.